welcome to Aqua Class with Shape Up with Pooja. Today, I will be demonstrating a couple of warm-up drills that you can do inside water with no equipment required. Make sure that your feet are firmly planted on the floor and you're vertical at all times as we are working against the resistance of water. The purpose of the warm-up is to prepare your heart and your working muscles for the workout coming up. So let's get started. Roll your shoulders back. Have a neutral spine and the core engaged at all times throughout the workout. Frog jumps. Jump up with your knees wide, heels touching one another. Touch both your hands to your heels. Breathe out as you touch your heels. Breathe in, come back up, extending the hip and the knees completely. In case you would like to challenge yourself, you can do this moving, traveling from one end of the pool to the other. This is an excellent workout for the inner thighs, outer thighs, core and back. Jump jacks. Keeping your feet wider than shoulder width apart, arms extended in line to the shoulder. Jump up and bring both legs close to each other and arms at the side of the body. Here too, you can challenge yourself by traveling the length of the pool and back. Advantages of this exercise is that it's a great way to bring up the heartbeat rate and warm up the chest muscles and the inner thigh muscles. Here's my aqua fun fact of the day. The buoyancy of water keeps you 75 to 90% lighter than that on land, keeping the impact on your joints very less, but at the same time getting a very effective workout. Hi guys, I hope this video helped. If you'd like to see more aqua videos like these, do subscribe to my channel. Do leave your comment and like my video as well. If you'd like to check out my social media accounts, they're mentioned at the description box. So go ahead, get aqua fit.